My name is Winston Frazer, and at DANAE, we produce 3D printed prosthetic covers for amputees. During my junior year, I went to Santo Principe. It was the second smallest country in Africa. While I was there, I met a lot of amputees, and I wanted to do something about it. I started as a painting major, but I quickly switched to learning about 3D printing and CAD programs in a digital fabrication lab. So I hope to help at least 100,000 people every year through my business.